everybody already know by the sounds of this music right now. We are on the way. Before I go to work, I am on the way to go test out this new Travis Scott quarter pounder meal from McDonald's. I mean, everybody's been doing it. I might as well get onto the trend and do it too. You feel me?
That's true.
But anyway, that's right. Before we get further into this video, make sure you guys go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe, and turn those post notifications on. That's right. It's not a good, it's a slow day today. It's raining, so we're not going to be busy at all. So I will have plenty of time to do my review for this video. Let's get right to it. So we see you guys at Mickey D's. So you already know we at McDonald's. So I approximately got like 30 minutes before I gotta go to work. I go in at 1. So you feel me? I'm going through the drive-thru because it's actually raining outside. I ain't got time to get in and get in out and get away. But you already know. Gang, gang. I hope this ain't be good though. Cause I mean I've been seeing so many people have been doing it and it's like legit. I hope they got it at this one now. We'll just see. Hello, can I get the Travis Scott meal? Sprite with no ice.
Is that all for you?
That's all. Thank you.
We made no moves. Now it's 4 a.m. and I'm back up popping with the crew. I just.
Got the Travis Scott meal. Now let's head to work. Good thing my job is literally across the street, so I'm about to go over there and finish my job and finish the vlog up. So I'll see you guys over there. Alrighty, guys, I am at work. I have 25 minutes, so let's get this thing underway. First off, I gotta switch the glasses. So, do this right quick. There we go. Alrighty, guys, let's. Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for this food that our body's about to receive for the nourishment for our body, Christ. And we do pray. I'm so hungry, I couldn't even say my prayer right. The Lord know where my heart at, though. Get this Sprite first. Whew! McDonald's Sprite, always be. Banging. Okay, let's see what we working with. Okay. As you guys can see, we got the quarter pounder with the, what we got up here? We got the bacon, the pickles, the onions, the lettuce, made fresh. Let's see what we working with. Dear Lord, baby. Oh my goodness. Travis Scott. You got me on to something right now, big dog. Oh, this is good. Whew. Man, normally I get my quarter pounders plain. just cheese on, because I want to taste that good beef. But hey, this right here might be the new thing. Oh my goodness, the way, first off, it's a banger. Secondly, the beef is fresh, the bacon's fresh. It even tastes like they washed their lettuce. You know, some restaurants be, they don't be washing their lettuce. Ain't gonna say no names, Wendy's. But man, the pickles and the onions is just enough up there to where it's not too much and it's not too less. Like, you can taste everything. Oh my goodness. Travis Scott, you got yourself 100. Mm-hmm. Can't forget about the fries. Oh! And the fries fresh too? I'm like, nah, I'm gonna try coming to y'all at 12:30. Cause y'all is on point today. Y'all is on point today. Man, this is a banger. Just what I needed. Yes. Excuse my smacking. I tend to smack a little bit whenever I get some good food in my system. So apparently, this is going to conclude the video. Like I said, you guys need to get this burger. It's pretty dope. I got to get ready to clock in. I got 5 minutes, but cars are pulling up. So once again, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later.